spin. There you go. There's a torque right there. Then the uke starts to turn in the armpits. See that? So I'm gonna help myself this way. Thank you.